chapter 7 verse 8 said, yea, give your life to Christ. Repent. Let your way be pure. On a hear what the Bible talk? Repent. Make on a repent human being. On a they enter from here to them. Pam, pam, pam. On a no repent. You see, huh? No wonder Jesus promised us say, he go use water to kill us. They not read the Bible well. They not read them well. They talk say, Jesus will not use water to kill us. When you look for good ground, you will see that Jesus said that he will use water to kill us again. You people should repent. What's in this area? Repent. Yes! Repent! Having that friend is a sin. Yes! I will want everybody to repent. If you don't repent, if you sleep, I don't know. The servant of God will visit you. Yes, I'm saying this, but that
one. Why
you talking? No,
move on.
Repent. What's in this area? Make them repent.
He shot you.
What did they cast you?
What did they saw?
What did they saw? Okay, no problem. You know they see fraud. This jam old pastor like me. Oh, who they kill you? Your mama don't pull you.
He shot you.
You want to swallow me? No. Don't follow me. Don't give up on that. You pass on that. And you carry big food. You never give your life to Christ. No worries.
He shot you.
On the batteries from here to there. Or you never give your life to Christ. Now that the batteries to the use. What you never see is who kill you. Turn away, go, eh? Turn away, go fire you. No, I don't do this one for this area. Madam.
He shot you.
Jesus
the kingdom
is
of
Lord.
God is violent, and violent takes it by force. Mumu, Ogu kill you. Come on, release this thing for me. Release her for me. Release her for me. Release her for me. Release her. Release it for me. Fast. Never give your life to Christ, Abi. Sir, the Holy Spirit of God directed me that I should go and baptize you. Yes. You won't follow me. I will pack you. Come, follow me. I go baptize you.
Oh, I'm
follow me.
I go baptize
you. You don't try to kill me. Follow me. I go baptize you. You don't make me sense. I have to wait out. Follow me. I go baptize you. I go wash you.
Say,